In this video, we will learn to select non-adjacent icons on the desktop. For this, click on first icon to be selected. Now press and hold the Ctrl key from the keyboard. Now select on the another icon. Now release the Ctrl key and the mouse. All the selected non-adjacent icons are highlighted. Thank you.